Today I brought a very important question that is very scoring also. Letter to the editor in MCQ form. So I have taken first the sample question paper that is there in the latest sample paper issued by CBSE. So I have taken that so that we can analyze that and we can understand how to find options. After that, I will be giving you one revision question based on letter of complaint business. So let's get started. So first of all, what is in the syllabus? Writing skill, term 1. Formal letter based on a situation. So under this comes letter to the editor, letter of complaint official and letter of complaint business. Ab dono mein farak kya hai? Letter of complaint official means writing to any official like to police commissioner, municipal corporation or any other official. Letter of complaint business means there is business or a business has happened between two parties. And one party is not happy. It can be regarding a purchase. It can be regarding a sale. Anything where business has happened and one party is not happy with that. So that is letter of complaint business. So I will be giving you one example of letter of complaint business and one letter to the editor that I have taken from the sample paper. So let's get started. So we already know the answers of these. So we will only be analyzing how to come to the conclusion, a proper and appropriate conclusion to find the answer. So let's read the question. You are Debashuri, a resident of Siliguri, Assam. You have to write a letter to the editor of a national daily, drawing attention towards the difficulty faced by differently abled people at tourist places. So let's understand the question first. It is a letter to the editor. Writing to a national daily. Now, national daily means a newspaper jo all over India circulate hota hai. So, drawing attention towards difficulty faced by differently abled people. Differently abled people kaun hote hain? Jo ki abnormal hai. Thode se normal logo se alag hote hain. Handicapped people at tourist places. So, ye hai question. Ab attempt kitne karne hai? Out of 6, you have to attempt any 5. So, question number 25. Select the option with relevant aspects that Debashuri should select for this letter. So, ye letter likhne ke liye in options mein se Debashuri ko apni letter mein kya kya include karna hai? That is the question. So, the newspaper's name. So, obviously, letter to the editor hai, newspaper ka naam aana hi chahiye. So, uske aage tick laga lete hain. Then is attached proof of the newspaper subscription. Ab Debashuri, wo newspaper उसके घर आता है कि नहीं आता, that is not a matter of concern for the editor. So, ये जरूरी नहीं है. Then, Debashuri's address. Obviously, this is required because she is writing the letter. Formal tone. ये एक formal letter है to the editor. Formal tone तो चाहिए. So, this is also required. Then, expected date of letter's receipt. अब editor को वो letter कब मिलता है, that is not important. So, this is also not required. So that is what we come to our answer. 1, 3 and 4. So now we can see the choices. 1, 3 and 4, D is our answer. So like this, you are required to look for the answer. Then select the appropriate subject for this letter. Ab subject humne pehle hi samajh liya hai. Subject hai difficulty faced by differently abled people at tourist places. So ab इस तरह का सब्जेक्ट हमने चॉइसेस में से ढूंढना है. सो ड्रॉइंग अटेंशन टुवर्ड्स डिफरेंटली एबल्ड पीपल. नाउ इट इज नॉट ओनली ड्रॉइंग अटेंशन, इट इज मोर देन दैट. सो दिस इज नॉट द सब्जेक्ट. द डिफरेंटली एबल्ड, निगलेक्टेड और मिसअंडरस्टूड. अब निगलेक्टेड और मिसअंडरस्टूड, दिस इज ऑल्सो इनकम्प्लीट. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो नॉट अ प्रॉपर सब्जेक्ट. टूरिस्ट प्लेसेज आर एन इनकन्वीनियंस टू डिफरेंटली एबल्ड पीपल. अब टूरिस्ट प्लेसेस भी है यहाँ और इनकन्वीनियंस भी है. लेट्स रीड डी वन ऑल्सो. इनकन्वीनियंस फेस्ड बाई डिफरेंटली एबल्ड एट टूरिस्ट स्पॉट्स. नाउ इनकन्वीनियंस फेस्ड बाई डिफरेंटली एबल्ड एट टूरिस्ट स्पॉट्स. वट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन सी और डी चॉइस? जो इनमें फर्क क्या है? बिकॉज देखने में तो ये दोनों ही ठीक लग रहे हैं. नाउ वट यू हैव टू डू इज असल फोकस जो है लेटर का वो कहाँ है? यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट दैट. टूरिस्ट प्लेसेस जो है वो फोकस है या डिफरेंटली एबल्ड पीपल वो फोकस है? सो इनकन्वीनियंस या डिफिकल्टी फेस्ड बाय डिफरेंटली एबल्ड पीपल, दैट इज द फोकस. देयरफॉर इनकन्वीनियंस फेस्ड बाय डिफरेंटली एबल्ड एट टूरिस्ट स्पॉट्स, दिस विल बी आवर आंसर. टूरिस्ट प्लेसेस या टूरिस्ट स्पॉट्स जो हैं वो फोकस ऑफ अटेंशन नहीं है. सो दिस इज हाउ यू हैव टू चूज योर आंसर. चॉइसेस आर गोइंग टू बी कंफ्यूजिंग. चॉइसेस पढ़ के हम कंफ्यूज होंगे, लेकिन अगर हम ध्यान से एनालाइज करेंगे वी विल गेट अवर आंसर. सो ये हमारे आंसर है 25 का डी, 26 का भी डी. नाउ लेट्स मूव टू 27. Which option should Debashuri select to elaborate on the difficulties faced by differently abled? So, अब ये याद रखना है कि difficulties, sorry, faced by differently abled है. So, absence of ramps for wheelchairs. So, absence of ramps उनके लिए difficulty हो सकती है. So, this is the correct one. Then, unclean toilets and high ticket prices. अब ये तो normal and abnormal दोनों लोगों के लिए जो ये है प्रॉब्लम क्रिएट कर सकते हैं. सो ए इज नॉट अवर आंसर. लेट्स मूव टू बी. अनसुटेबल विजिटिंग टाइमिंग. सो अनसुटेबल विजिटिंग टाइम इज इट्स ऑल्सो अ कंसर्न फॉर बोथ नॉर्मल एज वेल एज डिफरेंटली एबल्ड. टूरिस्ट गाइड्स अनट्रेन्ड इन साइन लैंग्वेज. नाउ दिस इज अ प्रॉब्लम. दिस कैन कॉज इनकन्वीनियंस टू डिफरेंटली एबल्ड. देन लैक ऑफ ब्रेल स्क्रिप्ट टूरिस्ट पैम्फलेट्स. अगेन दिस विल कॉज इनकन्वीनियंस टू देम. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज C. Absence of ramps for wheelchairs. This we have already said this is a problem. Then tourist guides untrained in sign language. Again this will cause a problem. Lack of braille script tourist pamphlets. Again this will cause a problem. So here in the C option we have all three correct. But even then we need to go and read D. Ab hame answer mil gaya hai lekin fir bhi last option zarur padni hai. Unclean toilets, high ticket prices, unsuitable visiting timing. So here these are not at all appropriate. So that means C is our answer. Now 28th. Debashuri shares some suggestions in her letter to address the issue. Select the option that helps her complete these suggestions appropriately. Now she is writing a few suggestions. So we have to complete these suggestions keeping the subject of the letter in mind. So her suggestions are, in my opinion, the media can play a pivotal role in transforming people's dash. Also, dash against negligence to the needs of the differently abled at the tourist spots shall go a long way in bringing about a positive change. Now, for one option, let's read. Media can play a pivotal role in transforming people's beliefs and traditions. Now, if we are able to transform people's beliefs and traditions, is it going to help in any way the inconvenience that tourist places cause to differently abled? So, I don't think so. Any change in beliefs and traditions is going to do so. So, next is perception, then attitude. Now, perception and attitude. What is perception? Perception is your thinking process, your opinions. So, your opinion and your attitude, obviously, it is going to make a difference. If people or if the authorities who are in charge of these tourist spots, if they will feel that tourist guides are required who are trained in sign language, or if they feel that it is a requirement that pamphlets, they should be in braille script, so then only change will come. So perception and attitude, transforming, this can be the answer. But we have to read C and D also first. Now C is preferences. A preferences ka kya matlab hai? Preferences ka matlab hai liking ya fondness. Ab transforming people's liking ya fondness, it's not going to make any change. Interactions, अब people, लोगों की interaction अगर हम change कर सकें उससे भी कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ने वाला. So अभी तक B is our answer, but we have to look for second options also. Now second blank, also dash against negligence. अब negligence, sorry, के against क्या करना चाहिए? Composing songs? No, that is not a good idea. Then cautioning the authorities. Yes, obviously we have to caution the authorities, we have to make them aware. So ये एक answer हो सकता है. Then is protesting. Also protesting against negligence to the needs of the differently abled. Protest karne se itna koi farak nahi padne wala. And obviously when you are writing in the newspaper, you just cannot collect people to come and protest. And then is keeping minimum interference. So minimum interference to waise koi baat nahi banegi. So that means B is our answer. Perceptions and attitudes transform honi chahiye, and you need to caution the authorities. So our answer becomes 27th C and 28th B. Now we come to the last two. Select the option that correctly justifies the choice of concluding portion of this letter. अब letter को conclude कैसे करना है? Conclude formal letter है तो एक formal tone होनी चाहिए, एक polite होनी चाहिए tone, लेकिन firm भी होनी चाहिए. So ये चीजें याद रखनी है. I expect the authorities to take action on this issue. Please post my thoughts in your newspaper. Now when you are writing I expect, like I expect you to do this. So you are being dominative. You are authoritative. Whereas the tone needs to be polite but firm. Second is, I hope my views get published in the columns of your newspaper so that this issue may garner more public support and awareness. So this looks better. It is hopeful. The person is hopeful that in the newspaper, the article will get space and because of that, it will raise awareness. So let's see the options now. A says yes to option 1, but we did not like option 1 because of its authoritative tone. Because of the authoritative tone, option 1 is actually wrong. Then B, no to option 1 because of the informal tone. Now, tone informal to nahi hai, isliye option B jo hai, wo bhi hamara answer nahi hai. Now C, yes to option 2 because of tone is polite and expectation is there. So, ye hamara answer ho sakta hai. Yes to option 2 because of the tone of polite expectation. Then D is no to 2 because of the certainty in the tone. Now, certainty in the tone ka kya matlab hai? It says that I hope my views get published in the columns of your newspaper so that the issue may garner more public support and awareness. Now, when it is may, so it's not certainty. There's no certainty. You are just hopeful. You are being hopeful. And when you are writing a letter to the editor, you are just hopeful. You cannot be certain that your letter will find space in the newspaper. So option C is our answer. Now 30th, select the option that completes the concluding line appropriately. So, ab concluding line kya honi chahiye? I hope that my letter will help spread awareness about the issue. It will lead to action against all the authorities responsible at tourist spots. It will improve circulation of the National Daily. It will result in positive reviews by the readers. Now, improving circulation and positive results, that is not at all the matter of concern, or this is not at all the expected result. Now, help spread awareness, that is one of the purpose of writing a letter to the editor, and that my letter will lead to action against all the authorities. So you are not actually in the position to hope that because of your letter someone, there will be some action against some authority. You are not in that position. You can just suggest and you can make aware. So A is our answer. So help spread awareness about the issue. So 29th C and 30th A. So this is your answer. So now this is how you have to select the options. Now let's revise another question. So you grab a paper, write 1 to 5. You will be solving this and after that I'll be showing you the answers. Your question is, this is complete letter business. You are Reena of 240 Shahid Nagar, Agra. You have to write a letter to MS Raju Sales Corporation complaining about the poor performance of a washing machine, within 2 months of purchase from their showroom, mentioning clearly the specific problem. So you have to specify the problem that you are facing along with the action you want. So let's see what questions we have. First question. So read it, write the answer. In the end, I'll be discussing the answer. So it is select the option which specifies the important details that Reena must include in her letter. Question number 2 is, select the appropriate subject for this letter. Third is, which option should Reena select to elaborate on the difficulties faced by her? Then fourth is, Reena wants some action to be taken by the shopkeeper to resolve her issue. Select the option that helps her complete her request appropriately. So now the fifth one. Select the appropriate concluding line for Reena. So these were the five questions. I hope you have written your answers. Now I'll be showing you the answers for all these five. Now, if you find this video helpful, do subscribe and share it with your friends so that everyone can benefit. Now, here are the answers. For one, it is C. For two, it is A. For three, it is B. For four, it is C. And for five, it is B. Now, I'll be discussing all the five answers quickly so that there is no confusion. But usse pehle, thumbs up dena is video ko nahi bhoolna. So, do like the video, share it with your friends and subscribe to the channel. So, here, question number one. Select the option which specifies the important details that Reena must include in her letter. Now, ab details kaun si honi chahiye? Name of the salesman. Ab name of the salesman hona zaruri hai letter mein? No, it's not important. Kisne becha? That is not important. Model number of the washing machine ye hona chahiye. Time of purchase. Subah kharida, dopahar mein kharida, raat mein kharida. Again, that is not important. Time is not important. Date zarur important hai. Mode of delivery. कैसे घर पहुंची वो खुद लेके गई या शॉप ने भेजी अगेन दैट इज नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट नाउ ब्रांड ऑफ द वॉशिंग मशीन दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड एंड बिल ऑफ कोर्स बिल इज रिक्वायर्ड सो दीज आर द थिंग्स दैट आर रिक्वायर्ड टू फाइव एंड सिक्स आर रिक्वायर्ड सो लेट्स सी द ऑप्शन टू फाइव एंड सिक्स दैट मीन्स सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर वन नाउ कम्स क्वेश्चन नंबर टू सो वी आर ऑलरेडी एनालाइजिंग सॉरी अबाउट दिस सो Select the appropriate subject for this letter. अब subject letter का क्या होगा? Complaint about the poor performance of the washing machine. It seems that it is okay. Poor performance of the washing machine. Okay. Then complaint regarding the washing machine bought from your showroom. Faulty washing machine sold. Now complaint regarding the washing machine bought from your showroom. This is half. Complaint regarding the washing machine, that is okay, but the complete thing would be poor performance. So, complaint about the poor performance of the washing machine. So, poor performance of the washing machine, again, if we write the word complaint, it would be more appropriate. So, we have to select the appropriate. So, that means A is the answer. Complaint about the poor performance of the washing machine, a complete subject. Now third, which option should Reena select to elaborate on the difficulties faced by her? Now since it is poor performance of the washing machine, so we have to select it accordingly. The color of the machine is too bright, so it has nothing to do with the poor performance. It tears clothes when washed in it, so this is a problem. Its drum produces irritating noise. Now this is again a problem. It tears clothes when washed in it. This is okay. That means B is answer, but we should read all the options that are given. The wire of the machine is too short. The body of the machine is not sleek. So this is has nothing to do with the poor performance. The size of the tub is small. Yes, it is a problem. It is very expensive as compared to other brands. Again, it has nothing to do with poor performance. So therefore, B becomes our answer. Now we come to fourth. Reena wants some action to be taken by the shopkeeper to resolve her issue. Select the option that helps her complete her request appropriately. So washing machine, she says that the washing machine is causing a great dash to me. I therefore request you to send your technician at the earliest to check the problem. In case the problem is a minor one, kindly repair the same. But if it is a dash defect, kindly replace it with a new one as it is still under warranty. So this is the action that she wants. So washing machine is causing a great dash to me. Trouble, it can be trouble. Effort is wrong. It can be trouble, but effort is wrong. Inconvenience, yes, of course. Sorry, inconvenience is again correct. It is causing a great labor to me. It is a wrong usage of word here. So we have 2 out of the 4. Now let's move on to the next blank and then we will have our answer. So kindly repair the same, but if it is a dash. So she says that in case the problem is a minor one, repair the same. But if it is a dash defect, a company defect. So a company defect actually is not the proper word. If it is a huge defect, okay. If it is a manufacturing defect or if it is a long-term defect. Now, which is the most appropriate word? It is the manufacturing defect, because if we select a huge, then effort is not actually the correct word. So C is our answer. So we have got 4 answers. Now next, 5th one. Select the appropriate concluding line for Reena. So in the end, she says, I want a timely action from your side, expecting to hear from you. Now, I want a timely action. So what do you want? Then second is looking forward to a quick and satisfactory response. Third is do send your engineer who can check the machine and advise. Then since it is a defective piece, I will not buy anything from your shop again. Now let's read the options. Yes to 1 because it is clear and firm. I want a timely action from your side. So rather than being firm, it is actually authoritative. So 1 is not the answer. Now looking forward to a quick and satisfactory response. Second option says no to 1 because it is stern and authoritative. So yes, we also find that it is authoritative. But then it says yes to 2 because it is formal, refined and hopeful. So looking forward to a quick and satisfactory response. Yes, it is formal, it is refined also, it's polite and it is hopeful also. Third is yes to 3 because 3 is short, it is straightforward, crisp and to the point. So let's read it again. Do send your engineer who can check the machine and advise. The third one is still looking for advice, seeking advice only, whereas action is required. So that is why third is not the answer. Then fourth is since it is a defective piece, I will not buy anything from your shop again. So fourth is not the answer because it is impolite and rude. So we are left with option 2. So B is the answer. So these are all the 5 answers and I have told you how to select and come to a particular option. So I hope that you've liked the video and it was helpful for you. Do share it and I'll be posting more letters like this for your revision. So stay tuned, subscribe to the channel and share it with maximum of your friends so that it'll help us to grow. Thank you very much and bye for now.